Hey guys, how's it going? It's Pete, and I thought I'd share with y'all a recipe that I did yesterday, and man, it was so tasty. It was so good that I think I'll show you in detail how I did it. It's for the flatbread, and man, let me tell you, that was good. So basically, I just used 2 scoops of this, and I don't know if that's a cup or not, but it's close. So that'd probably be about a cup and a half, I guess. So I got some Johnny's garlic spread, and this stuff is nice. And that's just enough to coat the top. And a little salt. A little yeast. Alright, so that's pretty much it. And then to that, I'm going to add some water. Alright, so that's just about perfect. The way it pulled together. And then when I put a cover over it for an hour or so, it's going to rise up, and that's it. That's all there is to that. And then roll it out, and it's a good flatbread. So cheers to Sunday, country music, and being happy. Take care, everyone. Bye.